Another steamer. Summer's finally here. John Rockhand TV One. With my Craftsman 32cc line trimmer. And I know the real reason you're here. So let's show you. You guys want to see this here power broom attachment. One of the 8-in-1 attachments from Sears on their line trimmers. The universal attachment system that they have. And let me just say that I am already in love with this here line trimmer. The best part is being able to go like this with this thing here. Take my line trimmer off, go like that, and then take this here beauteous power broom attachment. This is a substantial piece of equipment here. That's at least 10 pounds. So if you get this, you definitely need the strap and definitely want to grab this other, the J handle that goes on there. I take my little cap off, I go like this, I stick this in here, I push the little button, click, and it's on. So, without further ado, let me just try to pull off a real quick old-time salesman, vacuum cleaner salesman trick for you there and see how you like it. Oh, no. I got dirt on the deck. I'm going to have to broom that off of there. Oh, and some got on the carpet, too. Oh, all right. Well, let's see how this thing works. There's dirt on my deck. Oh, look, there's dirt on my carpet. Oh, on the front car. Oh, that's no good. That's no good, Mrs. Homeowner. Let's try this out. Oh, look, I stepped in it. Now, I don't want to bring that in the house. Definitely gets that off there, and it didn't leave any marks. I'm gonna have to get something for the crevice there, but yeah, like I said, this is not my real intent for this job here, but let's try it on the carpet. Wow. I guess that worked out pretty well. I don't know. What do you think? It definitely pushed the stuff off the carpet there. Yeah. And I'm certain if I spent more than the 3 minutes that you guys are going to watch of this video to handle it, then I would have got the rest of it out. But that's the gig. And yeah, getting the Craftsman in the Craftsman Club. I love Sears. Most of the tools in my shop are Craftsman stuff. And my entire family's been buying it for over 100 years now. So, you know. $40, you can't beat it for the price. Yeah, go for it. Thanks.